I'm going to teach you how to make these cute little bird's nest cupcakes. All you need is your cupcake base, whatever you want to make. Also some icing. We have some mint leaves since we have mojito under here for the cupcake base. And also just a little Cadbury egg that makes a cute topper for your bird's nest cupcakes. So what you want to do is have a baggie. A lot of piping tools don't come with these little spaghetti string attachments. So you can make your own at home, just a baggie and a toothpick. And you just have to poke in about 5 or 6 holes, but you want to make them pretty close so they're easy to work with on the cupcake, especially since we're working with mini cupcakes. But make sure they're not, you know, too close that they're making one giant hole. So you want to do, just go around the corner of the bag on both sides of the baggie here. Do about 5 or 6 holes. Okay. So you have your holes and you want to make sure that they're close together. So when you go around, it's looking like that bird's nest kind of twig pattern. And you keep going around in a circle until you get it pretty covered. So we have our bird's nest made out of icing. And what you want to do, just to make it look a little more authentic, like a bird's nest, you could put in little mint leaves that we have here. Since we have a mojito cupcake, you could put a couple mint leaves in there. And then to garnish it off, you have your Cadbury egg that you put right in the middle.
We have the mojito cupcakes already made with mojitos in them. And then, Erica, I'm gonna take vanilla frosting with a little mojito that's inside. Just put a little spurt on it because I think it's very cute. And then we're going to decorate it with a little bit of garnish. And I'm gonna take a mojito leaf, or a mint leaf rather, for my mojito. And just kind of lightly put it on top there.
Very cute.
And it's so simple. Exactly. All you have to do is get some frosting and a little mint from the grocery store. And then we're going to make one of these with a little lime. And I have mini key limes for that. What I'm gonna do is slice it with my matching knife. That is not very sharp, but it will do the job. Just cut it in half.
Those are so cute.
Do you like them? And I love how you can see the little mint leaves in the cupcake too. Put a little piping on it. There you go.
Little dollop.
Just a little dollop. How simple.
Very nice.
But it almost looks like you got it at the store, but you can do it yourself at home.
Mm-hmm.
Very easy to make.